Hello and welcome back to the Beer Bar and Barber's virtual quiz. Sit back and grab a drink because we are ready to go. Don't forget to subscribe to the official Beer Bar and Barber's YouTube channel and remember that the link to the quiz sheets is in the video description below. We start with the picture round. You have 2 minutes to name the pictures for 1 point each. Each picture starts with the last letter of the previous. Here's the answers to the picture round, and now we move on to the main quiz. First up, we have the round of 12. You will hear 12 general knowledge questions. You may put your answers anywhere in the grid, but you will score bonus points for joining up lines of correct answers in the starred squares. One for each line, and an extra bonus point for getting both lines. So a total of 15 points. Good luck. Question 1. Which well-known UK reality dating show has been narrated by Brian Protheroe since 2013. Question 2. Which of these traditional beer containers is the largest in terms of volume? Is it A, firkin, B, hog's head, or C, kilderin? Question 3. In Greek mythology, which goddess has a name derived from the Greek meaning foam-born? Question 4. The UK's House of Commons is made up of 650 seats, but how many seats make up the US Senate? Is it A, 100, B, 200, or C, 300? Question 5. Which famous pyramid-shaped hotel and casino on the Las Vegas Strip is named after a city in Egypt? Question 6. The sport of polo is often associated with the royal family, but in which hand do competitors hold their polo mallet? Question 7. Which fictional villain links the actors Kevin Spacey, John Cryer, and Gene Hackman? Question 8. Sold under the tagline "Taste the Adventure," Mudhouse is a brand of wines originating in which country? Is it A, Canada, B, USA, or C, New Zealand? Question 9. The title of a 1989 hit single for Kaoma, the name of which Brazilian dance literally means the snapping of the whip? Question 10. In which century did Geoffrey Chaucer write his famous series of stories, The Canterbury Tales? Is it A, the 13th century, B, the 14th century, or C, the 15th century? Question 11. Played by William Zabka, teenager Johnny Lawrence is the villain in which Oscar-nominated 1984 film? Question 12. Allwood Lee, Beeston and Chapeltown are suburban areas of which northern English city? Is it A, Leeds, B, Newcastle, or C, Carlisle? That's the end of the round of 12. Here's your 2 minutes thinking time. Here's the answers to the round of 12. How many did you get? We now come to the pop music round. You will hear 10 song clips from the 1960s to the present. Name the song title or the artist for 1 point each. Good luck. Hope you recognise those music clips. Here's your 2 minutes thinking time. How many of those music clips did you get? Here's the answers. The final round is Snakes and Ladders. You will hear 9 general knowledge questions, and again, you can put your answers in any square. The white squares are worth 1 point, the ladders are worth 3 points, the snakes are worth 2 points, but get one wrong and it will wipe you out for the round. You do not have to answer every question. Good luck. Question 1. The coastal town and port of Middelfart is situated in which European country? Is it A, Sweden, B, Denmark, or C, Germany? Question 2. As of today, which of these Hollywood actors has the most followers on their official Twitter page? Is it A, Tom Hanks, B, Zac Efron, or C, Leonardo DiCaprio? Question 3. The long-running BBC series All Creatures Great and Small was set in which part of the UK? Is it A, the Yorkshire Dales, B, the South Coast, or C, the Lake District? Question 4. Which of these well-known English comedians was born furthest north? Is it A, Ross Noble, B, Jasper Carrot, or C, John Bishop? Question 5. Which chemical element takes its name from the Swedish meaning heavy stone? Is it A, lead, B, tungsten, or C, cadmium? Question 6. Known for their distinctive fashion, in which decade did teddy boys first emerge in the UK? Is it A, the 1940s, B, the 1950s, or C, the 1960s? Question 7. Which woman's name links American solo artist Steve Winwood and English rock band The Zootons? Is it A, Mary, B, Laura, or C, Valerie? Question 8. In horse racing, which of these well-known fences is jumped latest in the Grand National? Is it A, Valentine's, B, the Canal Turn, or C, Beecher's Brook? Question 9. Franklin D. Roosevelt became US President in 1933, but what relation was he to former US President Theodore Roosevelt? Is it A, cousin, B, nephew, or C, son-in-law? Hope you knew some of those. Here's your final 2 minutes thinking time. Here's the answers to that all-important Snakes and Ladders round. How did you do?
And that's the end.